Pinan Shodan includes many Mahanmi techniques. It's important to keep the balance of the lower body, especially in the second movement. You should master Mahanmi techniques and shuto uke. Bear in mind your equilibrium and keep your balance.